Two of us on the dance floor. Okay, all right. It's a professional environment.
People. Yeah, I see you cancelled your appointment.
Yeah, is that okay?
Well, I was just worried some sort of emergency had come up.
No, not today. Miracle of miracles.
Just busy.
I'm having lunch with Harper.
Oh, see.
I'll make another time to see you.
It's vital that you prioritise your mental well-being.
Yep. Harper makes me laugh. Pick the well-being.
Wonderful, but my schedule is booking up fast.
I did see that you're very popular.
I'll always find room to squeeze you in.
Well, there's no panic. I'm actually feeling a lot better.
That's probably because of our therapy. And I would hate to see you regress.
It's sweet that you're so worried.
And you're my friend too.
Yeah, but now Harper can share the load. And when it comes to my bad edge, we're talking us levels.
This is so nice.
What?
No, just you and me.
Gossiping about workmate. I mean, caring about workmate.
Just as long as you tell Carly you've done your meditation app or whatever your treatment plan is.
And?
She told me off.
For what?
For you. Cancelling your appointment for lunch.
She'll be alright.
Are you sure?
I've told her you don't need to be jealous.
That's what she just cares then.
Yeah.
Alright, well, she can stay. But book another appointment with her and tell her Harper said you had to.
Okay. I will do.
Your mother,
I'm sorry, Carla, I'm not looking really snowed under here.
Oh, I see.
And what was it about my mother?
Oh, nothing urgent.
Oh, that's agony.
Unless you're busy with Harper again.
Excuse me?
Oh, you already blew up your therapy session for her.
Oh, you said we could risk a job.
You're not the only one who's busy, Nicole.
Are you seriously not going to answer that?
Am I bad?
Just lately, she's been a bit of a Klingon.
I feel terrible.
You're a busy woman.
She's a wonderful woman.
Like, your therapist should not make me feel terrible.
It's still ringing.
Well, I'll tell her the person.
No.
That is so now.
I will call her back.
Yeah, I'm encouraged, but do you really know?
I've already hurt her feelings.
Because you had lunch with me. What is she, 12?
Carla is awesome and she has really helped me, but I think she's a bit lonely.
Which is sad. Of course it is, but I mean, she shouldn't really be taking that out on you.
She's my friend.
She's your therapist. I'm your friend.
My best friend. Not counting wives and husbands.
Oh, mate, I'm not jealous of her. And your friend... /therapist/stalker should not be jealous of me.
You said Nicola's jealous.
Okay, you're questioning the word jealous and not stalker?
What do I do?
Aside from the annoying call.
I just don't want to hurt you.
Hun, don't worry about Carla, worry about yourself. You think that you're deep
under my skin, trying to keep Nicole.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. You didn't return my call.
No, I'm sorry. I should have called you back. I've just been so rushed.
Nicole, we talked about this. You need to be honest about your feelings.
I have been really busy.
You've been avoiding me.
No.
You are feeling pressured and conflicted.